Hi, welcome to my PhD video blog. The last time I posted, I was endeavoring to pass my comps, and I did. They're passed, I passed them, and that was more than a year and a half ago. That was a huge milestone. The next milestone is getting approval for my proposal for research. Well, I got approval for my proposal, and I've written my proposal up. I have some rewrites that I need to do. I need to rewrite one of my chapters, and so that's just some work I need to get done. My next big challenge, my next big milestone, is getting IRB approval. IRB stands for Institutional Review Board, and every university has one. It's a committee of professors that review all research proposals, and on this application to the IRB board, I, as a researcher through my university, I have to prove to them that I will not harm any of the participants during the course of the research. The application has a lot of details, a lot of information that I have to provide, and it took longer than I thought it was going to take. I finally got that turned in, and I got a response from the IRB a month later, and they request 2 pages of revisions. So I thought my application was wonderfully done, but apparently it needed some improvement. So I'm in the process of making revisions. The purpose of my video blog is to use you as my viewers, as the video blog, as an accountability tool to help me stay on track. The other thing is I'd like to just share with you things that are going on in my life that, as on my journey and on my PhD journey, that help me reach my goal and hopefully inspire you or help you in the journey that you're on, help you reach your goals. My biggest challenge right now is giving up. I just want to give up. So I want to share with you today some things that I'm using to help me stay encouraged and help me not give up. One thing I have on my tabletop right here next to my computer is the little engine that could. It's a storybook that I read to my children and to my classroom children. Of course, you know the story, the little engine that never gave up despite the odds. The other tool I have is I have photographs of my dad right here and a photograph of my committee chair. And these are gentlemen that I admire and respect. And I have their picture on my wall with a caption under their picture encouraging me not to give up, to stay focused and to take one day at a time, one step at a time, and just do the next thing. So I hope that this video blog has given you some ideas about not giving up. And I hope that you'll be able to take courage and keep going on the tasks that you have set before you. If you have any comments, I would welcome them, and I hope I could dialogue with you on this video blog. I would like to promise that I'll post again in a week. That would be my goal. I don't know if that'll actually happen, but keep your eyes open for my next post. See you soon.